Hello everyone, in this tutorial I will show you how to create the file with phoenixfd in 3ds Max. You have to make any object. Then go to the phoenix bar. Select the phoenixfd setup. You can see it preset for fire. It's basic fire simulation. Now play the phoenixfd start simulator. You can see fire simulation is working. You can add it in your scene. Thanks for watching.